I was planning on sitting on that after.
I don't know, that's Korn's specialty chair. I don't think anyone's allowed to sit on it.
What, Korn?
It's sort of like Korn's throne. Bulldog! I think Hector has to have at least two minimum concussions right
I'm
now.
I'm at a loss for words for this match. I think Knuckles' bones in his head, his skull just shifted.
But you can't also forget about his spine and nice reversal, throwing his back right onto his own chair to give him a little taste of his own medicine. But Hector's leg is damaged severely. You see him favoring it when he walks. You also see that his skull is taking so much abuse, his spine.
He's putting his shoe back on. Knuckles more worried about the shoe than his shoe than his match.
But he's really favoring that left knee. What is he doing with the tape?
Just taking the tape off. Korn's grabbing another weapon.
Hector's just reeling. I don't even think Hector has sanity right now to move. He's not thinking about where he's going.
I think he's just...
A smart wrestler would have waited and tried to regain some strength. He just walked over to Korn and got knocked the fuck down.
I don't even think Knuckles knows where he is.
Still know where he is because he's reversing all these moves.
Knuckles trying to get the fire.
Big clubs to the head. I guess he's trying to get the crowd on his side.
Let's go, Knuckles!
Another DDT to Korn.
Now Korn lost the shoe!
Everyone's losing shoes today. Today's not a good day for shoes.
The ref is really enjoying this match where Korn lost his shoe. I think Korn might actually be feeling... I do not think Korn is feeling any fatigue.
Korn just sat up. Knuckles is up first, though.
On a fatigue meter, I do not think... I don't even think he's hurt. I don't know what could beat this... Monster!
Oh, big clothesline.
I think this match is Korn putting every other WMF wrestler on check to notice what's going to happen in these hardcore matches. What's going to happen if you try and face Korn the Decimator?
Just throw the bucket at him. Hold up the garbage can.
I think this is just a sheer show of disrespect for Hector as a wrestler and...
Just using the garbage can.
I just don't feel like Korn respects Knuckles as a wrestler anymore.
I don't think Korn knows respect. I don't even think Korn knows anything. Korn's just...
He's just beating the ever-loving crap out of Knuckles, and Knuckles isn't fighting back anymore.
I want to correct my last statement by saying that Korn only knows pain and punishment.
Slammed his head right into the back. And now, it looks like... He's trapped him so we can just do some straight shots to the guts. He's worked out every part of the body.
Nearly.
There isn't slamming his arm straight in. That's the same left shoulder that he's working on with that variation cross face.
Look at that pelvic strike on Knuckles. It's at the Grand Canyon.
He's going for another big DDT. And again, a shoe is lost.
Both men missing shoes now.
Korn is psyching himself up by being a big leg drop over.
Oh my god!
There hasn't been one pin attempt in this match. Because neither superstar wants to.
They're so mad!
I get mad when the crowd sort of overviews us. But I don't think there's been.
Oh, knee drop to the gut for using the pen.
There hasn't been a pin attempt yet because I don't think Caesar Superstar wants the match yet because they want to inflict that much more punishment on their opponent.
I think more punishment has been done to Knuckles.
I would have to agree. Knuckles is pretty abused right now. Rolling DDT straight on the garbage can.
Holy shit! I've never seen a big guy do a running DDT.
The first pin attempt of the match won the match.
Your winner and still Staten Island champion.
That was a very, very impressive win.
Oh my god.
I told you Korn had this match. I have to agree. I didn't see the match going this way.
I didn't think that Korn would put this much punishment on Hector. I think Hector might even have to take a leave of absence for a few weeks.
You forgot your shoe. You forgot your shoe.
Hector is just bruised and beaten and.